back live on Monday Night Raw after what was a harrowing...
This is a tag team make it down featuring Ricochet. The one and only takes a look at so many future highlights, in my opinion, that are going to be created by this new
and Brendan Vink from NXT in recent weeks here on Raw. And 6'5", 265. And now look at this, Thorn trying to
Ricochet and Cedric Alexander. You're certainly not going to overpower
Xander Byron. What did you think about the showing of Ricochet match? And they were on a roll before that on Raw.
I love the name Vink.
That was made to Ricochet. Always wanted to be a regular tag team.
Oh, and Vink pulling Ricochet off.
And Vink has all the tools to be ego to go with it.
I'm sure Brendan Vink and Shane Thorn of
Vink gain control.
Oh, boy.
Whoa, oh, man.
Ricochet was a counter. Great tag.
And they have just
Alexander.
They may have saved the match.
Cedric Alexander.
What's this? Oh, out of there, Vink.
And an uppercut. Alexander using the ropes. Standing shoot could be the end of the night. Now a kick out.
Stay on the move.
Oh,
Ricochet. That's the DDT.
Oh, no. What now?
Oh, and the recoil into the lumbar. Alexander and Ricochet get the win.
Well, and the lumbar check.
You have